And they're back. Yeah. Oh yeah, okay. Yeah, yeah. Better get this stuff again, gotta get everything. What's my training regime again? Oh yeah. What about the square patch? Okay, yeah. Yeah. Fuel support, please. One more. Yes. Okay, so this guy. Let's get him, come on. Let's fuck him up. You best press him. Oh, two of them. Oh, one, it doesn't matter. Get him. Oh, okay. Yeah. I'll take that. Sure, why not? Why not? Why not? Come on. My best. Your turn to die. Yeah, you definitely level up faster with these trusts. I remember back in the day, freaking you had to rely on actual people to party with, and it was hard to find a good party. A lot of people would argue a lot. Some people's egos would be batting each other. Yeah, it'd just be tough. If you found a good party, you tried to stay with it as long as you could. And sometimes a good party, you would try to stay for hours at least. The longest I stayed with the party was probably about 8 hours. Maybe 9. And the minimum, at least not the party was probably about 5 or 6. I'd say about 5, maybe. Yeah. Maybe 6, to be sure. I never really timed it, but just once in a while, you know, like, I glanced at the clock or had to go somewhere. I didn't realize I was on that long. The time just flies by. Long time when I first started playing, yeah, time just flew by. Like, it'd be like freaking, you get up, do your thing, whatever, whatnot, and then just play. And then, it'd be like freaking 1, 2 in the morning. Maybe 3 sometimes if you're in a really good party. And then, on Saturday, for work or not, you'd play it, you'd get up, have your breakfast, start playing, and next you know, it's night. And you're like, oh shit, they just flew right by. And the weekends, especially with Final Fantasy, they never lasted. Saturday and Sunday went way too fast. Same with Friday. Seems like you've never had enough time. Yeah, that's how it was back then. Trying to game on the big PlayStation 2 and high school and whatnot. Attack me both, I don't care. Kill myself, yeah. Yeah, it was in the old days, it was hard to party. Now it's really easy, you just use these trusts. And you have your whole party just like that. And you gain levels really fast. Oh yeah, sometimes too when the party wasn't too good, like either the one who uses provoke, like the warrior or the paladin for a tank, if they didn't do their job with the same with the mage, the white mage, you would die and de-level those levels. Oh, what the hell, you know, you'd gain, you like level 22 or even 23 or whatever, and then you'd like, you de-level and lose the level and you'd be like, oh, what the hell, ah, and you wouldn't be able to use the armor that you had that level for. Like, say you're level 20, 21 and your armor is for level 20, and then your party sucks or somebody wasn't there doing their job right and you died, and then you de-level to like 19 or something like that, then yeah, you wouldn't be able to use that armor. You'd have to go back and get armor that was like for level 15 or 16 or whatever, use that until you made it back to level 20. Oh shit. Fucking Billy. Not a bastard. Good parties, bad parties, a lot of good parties, but sometimes there's a lot of bad parties too, but just depending on what day it was and whatnot. And met a lot of people through it, had a lot of fun times, a lot of laughs, just chatting about stuff, joking about stuff. Yeah, it was pretty good. Oh, we're bad. Yeah, the greatest thing was when you finally like got the armor you wanted, like, yeah, or something, the optional sword, like, yeah, I got all this gold. And sometimes, when you finally got an area you're in a long time trying to find a party with, a good one at least, and you finally got out of an area to move on to the next area so you can be a higher level, so you can get better XP. Because when you stayed in one area too long, the XP would get really low and it'd be hard to level up. But yeah, it's different now with these trusts. You could still party, but yeah, I don't really see it on this server. This server is kind of slow now. I think it's this one is the Shiva server. So everybody just parties by themselves. Unless they're really good buddies, they still, like, one or two people will party, and then they'll use trusts to fill in the gaps. Or if there's old friends, they'll still party, not use trusts at all. It depends, right? It all depends on who's available when outdoor. Who's partying too. Little bastard. Tabs, or you could use them at those posts and other places to get certain things. You can even get armor with it too at certain places. Almost leveled up, nice. I think this one I leveled up, I think. Next time. Yeah, there, yeah. Job levels, job. Did I unlock Paladin? I got Warrior, Monk, White Mage, Black Mage, Red Mage, Thief, Beastmaster, okay. Oh, I unlocked Dancer. Dancer is okay. Dancer is, like, you could use two-handed weapons, and then you could use a special ability where whenever you punch an enemy, it gives you HP per punch. So much per punch. It's not too bad. Yeah. I was thinking about unlocking Paladin. It's basically a tank. We'll see. The Taro race I got right now, they're high in MP because they're a magical race. So, our magically inclined race, I guess you call it. So, their MP is higher than all the other races. Like the Elves, or the Humes, or even the Mithra, that's that cat name. The Humes are kind of like a balance between the Taros and the Elves. The least magically inclined, I believe, are the Mithra, but they're mostly they have high dexterity, so they land hits better. Okay. Oh, doggy. Come here, doggy. Come here. Good bad doggy. You bad doggy. Bad doggy. There's another one that has raw power and is good paladin. That's the Galka, big hulking races. They're kind of like not hermaphrodites in a way. They kind of like it's hard to say. Like, I guess they're hermaphrodites, but they can like not impregnate themselves, but they make themselves. It's not really fully suggested how they make themselves, but they can make themselves. It's like a little, from a little, like they barf it up or something. I don't know. It's hard to say, but yeah, they're a huge. They're a huge race. Raw power. They make good paladins and whatnot. Oh, I got a little message here. One sec. I just gotta check something. One sec. Yeah. Oh, it's just a message from my sister. She wants to play Sons of the Forest, but I told her I'm gonna try getting it at the end of this month. Cause I'm not. I'm still playing this game right now. But yeah, I'll jump in it soon. Alright, here we go. We're back. Let's get that doggy. Oh, fuck a doggy. Smack you in the ass. Oh shit, oh, never mind. He saw me come. Oh. Lost sparks. You could use that for getting something too. Oh. Fucking bastard pet. Fuck you. Back to it at the same time. Oh, he's laying on the ground. Smack you in the face. just die. So when Atari Taros look like toddlers, like little kids, but they're like pretty strong. So powerful magic too. Charge up a little bit. Sit here for a little bit. Do a dance. They all dance. Heck yeah. Angry. Oh, that danger. What was that one just, I think it was emote. Angry? No. Was it motion. Angry motion. Yeah. See? Ah, that way it doesn't put that little text on the side. Alright, good enough. Let's go back. Let's get these bastards. Come on, Dewey. Yeah, come on, Dewey. I guess I should join in the fight too, maybe some thunder would be good. that bitch. Get him. Fairly soon. Your turn. His fort. Oh. I think we're still kind of diseased, so it's going to be hard to use magic a little bit. Use that, I guess. Did I get excelling me? I can't remember if I did it or not. Hold on, I'll do it again. There. Good enough. Hey, Dougie.
Yeah.
It's gonna be kind of hard to heal up. Yeah, I should switch to Black Mage maybe. It'll probably give me more better stuff. Not really. Esper Drain. Yeah, just a lot of attack spells. I guess not. Oh, yeah, right there I have Paralina, or Paralina, or whatever you want to call it. Paralina, yeah. Do we have something for disease, though?
Paris. Yeah, enhances your defenses against disease. But it's only myself, though, not everybody. Oh, I got refreshed now, I think. Yeah, I've got to heal up first. My MP solo. Heal up, heal up. Yeah, sometimes like this. There was some downtime sometimes when the MP needed to heal up. The hell? Ah, you fucker! Fucking asshole! The hell? Come on, guys, get him. Fuck him. Fucker. Silence, okay. I don't have bar virus yet. Okay. Oh, I've refreshed it. Not high enough level. Alright, some downtime. Yeah, as I was saying, this little was you have to have some downtime so your healer can replenish their magic points. Sometimes just a few minutes, 5 minutes or less, I think, or below 5 minutes at least. It wasn't too long. A little wait. Not too bad. Oh shit, he's coming this way. They're behind me. Take care of that ghost behind me first, I guess. Come on, heal up, heal up. Oh, fuck you, stay back there. Fuck. No! That ghost go. I went somewhere. Don't attack me yet, dog. Not yet. So heal up my MP a little bit. Yeah, it was kind of easier when I was Red Mage because I could use Convert, take whatever HP I had, a lot of it, like 90%, turn into a lot of magic points. At least 70 to 75, 75 I'd gain like 70 to 75% magic points from most of my health points. And then you just use some cure to bring your health back up. Another minute, I guess, and it'll be full. 60 seconds or less. Don't come this way, bastard. You bastard, you bastard. Stay with her, doggy. Stay, you fucker. Okay, I better go kick this ghost's ass. Come on, ghost. Just kick his ass. How? What the fuck? Ah. Oh, that was so weird. Why am I stuck? I don't get it. I'm stuck. What? We're back. Come on. Getting tired of that disease. Oh, fuck. Come on. had that die at 2 a.m. Okay. Nice. I like it. Oh, and I leveled up too. Nice. Okay. Cool. 59. Level 59. Yep. Yeah. All right. Switch for those guys to catch up a little bit. In their MP. I remember when I first came to this place, it seemed like very scary, you know, and I was with a party, and they knew what they were doing because they went through there previously with another character that they were leveling up way before, so, but still I was like, they're like, don't do this, don't do that, don't go this way, otherwise they're going to kill you, those higher mobs are going to kill you over there. I was like, okay, alright. And I saw those ghosts, and I was like, oh shit, that thing's pretty fucking powerful. Oh. Healed up good enough. Good enough. Die, fast. Evasion down. Thank you. speeds up there too, it's a little bit. Yeah. Oh, where am I now? What's this? Oh, nice. Yes. Refresh. Cookie or that vegetable, whatever the hell it's called, dried agaricus. Fresh all those, and what else can we do? Where bats? Where are those guys? Bloodsuckers. Okay. Oh, they seem pretty powerful, but I wonder if we should try one or they're gonna kill us. 65. 5 points difference. No, I think I'll stick to the oven then. I think they're pretty tough. Hey, it's page two. Yeah. there. Ah. Where? Oh. Let's get these guys around us. Funnel bats and wear bats. Until 62, maybe? Maybe 62. Suckers, I think. Those things are usually really tough, so I should wait until 64 at least. Smack him. Come on, Bastard. Dropped a chest here. What the hell's that do? Wait. Daedalus wing. Oh. TP? Why not, eh? Thank you. Wait, mission. He's still attacking when he's already dead. He still makes a sound too. Never really joined in the fight. Just healed all the time. Usually you have to stand back when you're mage, just like this far back and heal people. So that way you get less of a chance of arguing the mob when you're healing people. A little bit at least. Yeah, it goes a little faster with just attacking these bats right now, for now. Because instead of talking those dogs, you know, those hellhounds, they use fucking disease all the time. It's a pain in the ass. There we go. Oh, let's see what we got here. 59, oh, almost 60. Oh, what? Currencies, conquest points, guild points, daily tally, fellow points, sparks of eminence. Nice. Unity accolades. What was the other one? Conquest points, valor. Okay. A lot of guild points for cooking. Nice. Alright, let's attack him. Hey, bet. Time to die. Just attack him. Dead. There's too much hanging around. Yes. Nice. bastard. Spoils, wind crystal. Nice. Alright, let's go. Get stuck in his dead body. He's bloodthirsty. Oh shit. Yeah? Ow. Worker. Tag him. I'll just stare at him. Choice now. So I'll let him. Let's gotta wait for these guys to charge up a little bit. At the same time, I'll check. anything. I got a lot to do. Holy fuck. Ah, good enough. Some MP there. We have to get him now. Come on. Get him, everybody. Ah! Paralyzed. Yeah, he's pretty strong. Notorious monster. Bastard. there's these creatures called notorious monsters. They're like really powerful versions of these creatures that's around the area, I guess. Like these bats. They sometimes give you rare drops. The drops are really rare. So even if you do beat it, you might not get that rare drop. And these rare drops can be sold for a lot in the auction house. Oh yeah. That's priced at. I don't want to drop it. Fuck that. Everyone heal up. Oh shit. I need some more food. I'll fight my way down there. I guess to get that food. Just need to give us everybody protect at least. Oh, that's good shelf, so. Yeah. I'll sell that stuff. I don't think I'll sell the age. I probably won't sell at all. Check the age suit, which is the last time item sold. Your turn. Not doing any haste yet. Yeah, I might as well refresh the other stuff too. Garrickus, I mean. Let's go. One little bastard. See that? Hey, bet. Nice. Just look at him. Take it right in the face. Eesh. Tastes for off. just appeared. Evasion down. Recharge, take this time to recharge. Actually, no, I don't need to recharge. They do, though. Give him some haste, man. No. Shield skill a little bit.
Thank you.
Other guy, what the hell? Switch target. Oh, what the fuck is going on here? Fuck. Oh, shit. Anyways. Charge up a tiny bit. Come on. Poor little bastard. He died. Rockwellville. Rockwellville again. Yeah. What was their training regime again? I know this was werebats and something else. Funnel bats and werebats, okay. Let's try. I want to try that bloodsucker. Thank you. I'm getting kinda tired, so I think I'll continue the rest tomorrow. Attack these bloodsuckers tomorrow. I still got room. Okay. Alright, so I'm going to crash out by the book here. And I'll call it a night. So, until next time.